invited to design their very own Peugeot 107s by using funky pre-made decals which they could strategically place in size to suit their styles. The prizes were Apple iPod Nanos as well as sets of life-size decals for their cars. Plus, there were loads of super cool mystery prizes to be won. We were A for away. Ongoing changes and new interactions were released on the site over a period of 8 weeks. We filled users in about some of the changes through newsletters and site updates, but other changes and interactions were specifically created for mystery and self-discovery, kind of like a treasure hunt. Users could tag their designs and get their friends to vote for them. Other little surprises were introduced weekly. These consisted of themed competitions such as the most humorous design, where entrants stood in line to win fantastic mystery prizes. Additionally, users were urged to find super funky hidden decals to soup up their designs, which were the visual elements that made up the design page. Some decals were even locked and could only be used once a certain number of votes were achieved. Once they'd created their designs, they could download a unique wallpaper that sported their very own creation. And to create even more excitement, there was a secret game that could only be accessed by clicking on a certain location on the site. Semicodes were used to create further interest and curiosity. These nifty little things are small barcode-like images that, when photographed by a mobile phone, will direct the user straight to a mobile website. We displayed these semicodes on selected promotional vehicles that link to the 107 mobile site. We also sent each finalist a surprise pack of 10 t-shirts that sported their own unique semicodes linking into their design. In the accompanying instructions, finalists got the lowdown about semicodes and were urged to hand out the t-shirts to friends and family to promote their rocking designs and increase their votes. The very popular youth mobile chat application, Mixit, was also used to feed in relevant 107 competitions and site updates to its 3 million users. We created 7,000 free limited edition Mixit skins that were all downloaded within only 1 hour. A super styling mobile website was set up where people could search and vote for their favorite designs. Plus, users were also hooked up with information on the 107, funky downloads, and could even book a test drive. We noticed that more and more people started blogging about the 107, the awesome competition, and how much they loved the website. When we saw the enthusiasm that MySpaces were blogging with, we started working closely with one of these bloggers by feeding her with information about the competition, the super cool mystery prizes that were up for grabs, and secrets such as hidden Easter eggs that could be unlocked on the site. The Break Free campaign was supported with fresh and funky print, outdoor, TV, and radio.